She was losing after the vote on Election Day, but now she's a winner. Provisional ballots counted this afternoon give Democrat Jessica Miranda the victory in a state house race in Hamilton County, defeating the Republican incumbent by a razor-thin margin. Local 12's Jeff Hirsch was at the Board of Elections when the results were certified.
Congratulations, Jessica.
They won't call her Landslide Jessica, but a close win is still a win. Miranda defeated incumbent Republican Jonathan Deaver. Knocking off an incumbent is always a challenge.
It was super tough, but you know I don't back down.
Election Day results had Miranda trailing by 303 votes. But after the provisionals were added in, ballots not counted on Election Day for various reasons, Miranda went up by 56 out of more than 55,000 votes cast. Provisional votes tend to be Democratic. There were 1,400 of them in the North Central Hamilton County District.
We were very confident.
Miranda said Hamilton County's blue wave, anger against President Trump, voters wanting a woman in office, and voter desire for change fueled her win. Currently president of the Winton Woods School Board, Miranda said she'll take that experience to Columbus.
Definitely the top issue is the funding mechanism for public education. I want to make sure public education K through 12 and even to college and beyond and after a child's diploma to make sure that that is where we need it to be in Ohio for all of our kids.
Because the margin of victory is less than 0.5%, there will be an automatic recount a week from Friday, but it's highly unlikely the results will change.
I'm just super excited and honored to get to work.
Miranda's seat is the fifth pickup for Democrats in the Ohio House, but they still trail Republicans 61-38. In the GOP gerrymandered legislature, half of the Democratic representatives are women. Back to you.
Jeff, thanks very much. The 28th House District covers communities such as Forest Park, Montgomery, and Madera, and is one of the few closely divided districts in the state. It has switched back and forth between Republicans and Democrats over the past decade or so.